Today, again, we're here to honor and remember those brave men and women that gave their lives and the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom.
I'm with Southcom. I've been fortunate to be serving 16 years in the military. Went to Iraq twice, and I was fortunate to come back.
It almost seems like, because being at war for so long, that we have forgotten what that sacrifice means. So we want to make sure to remember, to honor every day, and give thanks to those men and women in the military and those that are sacrificing their lives for our freedoms.
Just imagine the pain that the wife, the husband, the children, the siblings, the parents, all these people also have the same pain. And that pain continues on and on. And this is why we honor at least once a year the sacrifice that all these people, all these children, because they were young.
Always remember that freedom is not free. Freedom has a price. Some lose, some win.
We have brave young men and women dying every day for our freedoms, for our way of life, and we can't forget it. Today we remember them because it's Memorial Day, but we have to remember them every day because that sacrifice has been made every day for us.